part of today was actually being involved in it, so actually doing the movements and jumping. I felt like I was able to solidify the information that I was getting because I was actively engaged in what I was being taught.